In April, we posted a blog piece about Swansea's Bendy bus debacle, in which the council blew £14 million of local taxpayers' money on Bendy buses that nobody wanted or asked for, and on restructuring the city to accommodate them. With the fleet retired in 2015 after only 6 years in service, the city centre is only now starting to return to some normality, and local taxpayers are still footing the bill for this colossal failure. It's vital that the council takes stock of what happened here and ensures that waste of this kind never happens again.